Hoddinott's three-act opera, The Trumpet Major, has a libretto by Mavanui Piper, based upon Thomas Hardy's novel of the same title. The opera, which tells the story of rural life in the 1800s, set against the background of the Napoleonic Wars, was first performed in Manchester in 1981. The four scenes, which are taken from various parts of the opera, reflect different aspects of the story. The scenes are celebration of Overcombe Mill, the mill garden by day, the mill garden by night, and finally, the fleet at Budmouth. Owain Arwel Hughes conducts the first broadcast performance of Scenes from the Trumpet Major by Hoddinott. that was the first broadcast performance of Scenes from the Trumpet Major by Hoddinott, in which the BBC Welsh Symphony Orchestra was conducted by Owain Arwel Hughes.